music. Our love the areola. Over the shoulder, hold a hold of the like and show you better than I can tell.
If you want to save yourself 10% on all Boss Boxes products, from gaming boxes to just normal stuff, use code VIPERS for a discount.
What is going on in One Star Ops?
What is going on in One Star Ops is a new brand new video to channel. And today's video is reacting to my old MDM
prequels.
They are on YouTube, they're on a different channel.
Let's get straight into some of these clips
and react to them.
Spin it around on the chair a bit. The first clip we are reacting to is the Spider-Man feed right at the time. And I thought, oh cool, this is pretty cool, the Spider-Man feed. Look, that's Spider-Man feed. But let's jump into another clip, what I have done on YouTube. This one is T-Bag Party with my bro. We used to just go mad. If there's an enemy coming in like the AC-130 Reaper, I'm not sure what other control streets you could do on MW3, but basically we used to run around, just T-Bag any random enemy. What was in one of these streets, one of us would kill him, just for a laugh. And then when they watch the kill cam, all they're going to see is two people T-Bagging the shit into him. I don't know why we did this, to be honest, but it's just one of them things. What was pretty funny. Next clip is a throwing off kill. What I did on the 1v1 game modes, it was a pretty decent throwing off, to be honest. So I thought whack it up on YouTube, to be honest. I did hurt the enemy, shot him, and then threw a knife at him and thought, yeah, pretty nice clip. Here's some like different shots from the knife hit bouncing off the wall. Did it bounce off the wall? No, it just bounced off the floor and then hit him. But that was a decent map, to be honest, I thought. This next clip I have put it in one of the videos here is my first game. Bombs. I did not like this GSC, the G36C, but my dad loved it for some reason, so I thought slip it over into class, I'd finish it off and get it gold. It was, you know, bullshitless, and I thought slip it. But I was like, yes, DIAC, and it was on the game mode, Demolition. So, the next clip and the final clip was the Semtex kill from A to B. I thought, it was alright, so I thought, fuck it, pull up on YouTube. Any clip I hit like this, I thought, I'll put it in theater mode, and then upload it to YouTube from the theater mode. But, to be honest, I'm not that sure if, I did actually like this game mode, but, yeah. MW3, I mean. But, is there one more clip? But that is today's video, guys. If you have enjoyed, smash the like button, subscribe if you want to, and I'll see you guys in another video.